bounce by bounce, athletes work toward their Olympic goal in this Louisiana